Welcome back, everyone. This is Eric Malkavian, and I'm in a world of Cyberpunk 2077.
B, gonna send you some malware, on purpose. A demon by bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
All right. So here's our job. Again. Let's get started. So this job is pretty straightforward. In fact, I did this job but my volume wasn't working correctly. It's pretty straightforward, great gig.
Last time I checked, service hours, not theirs.
Тигриные когти.
Yeah, so? Still don't know shit about subnets. No way they trace me.
Мне кажется, ты старова для игр в Нетранера. Успокойся уже.
Grow up. Yo, fuck you. You don't know me, fucking Русский.
Просто... Ай, не важно. Обижайся сколько хочешь.
That was some info.
Hello, Night City. I'm Jillian Jordan with M54 News, and this is your local latest. The NCPD has urged caution when using data terms. A routine inspection has shown many have been corrupted with malware.
Right.
Police experts have confirmed the identified virus can lead to cyberware failure and, in extreme cases, even death. In response to increased gang activity, the mayor's office has raised the public threat level to red. Residents of Arroyo and Watson are advised not to leave their homes after dark and always ensure easy access to protective firearms. Schools and hospitals have been closed until further notice. What's next? The district, formerly designed as an oasis of luxury, has become a den for violent gangs and drug addicts. Kang Tao recently expressed interest in the purchase of Pacifica property.
Okay, so... A guy in the hallway. Someone there. There's two people here. And there's a guy fooling around with something or other. And here's a stairway. Obviously has a camera. And this is just
tingling with desire.
So.
Speak louder.
Yo, you're fucking deaf, man.
No, you are deaf. Seriously. I can't hear. Yeah, well, somehow we can. Don't touch it! Toro was supposed to secure it. Left it like this? It's gonna be a problem. See? I don't understand.
Okay, yeah. Got a lot of experience with noisy servers. Alright, so that's what we're dealing with. He got gobbled.
I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. I really don't feel like this today. Show yourself. I don't have time for this. Come on.
Break down some things and be right back. Okay. Thank you. Okay, well, I imagine the net before Bartness saw thousands of potential threats, thousands of opportunities, lots of things to read here. Oh, that's a, BD dance. Over there. Max charge. Oh, okay. Slow rotor increases Mantis Blade attack speed by 20%. Watching. Who knows? Here's the first net. The Apocalypse. We've read this before. Feel free to peruse it, actually. Real chocolate. Right. Who's Doc Paradox? Who's hiding behind the distorted mask? That's the guy we saw in the Kabuki behind the shrimp cellar on the TV. Unsurprisingly, Doc Paradox won't say, after all, he's breaking the law. He has to protect his identity. If he revealed even the tiniest sliver about himself, Netwatch agents would be at his door in less than a minute. But think about it, think. What kind of person could successfully hide from the world's most powerful corporation for years? Who couldn't hack into encrypted? One sec. Okay, but think about it. Think. What kind of person could successfully hide from the world's most powerful corporations for years? Who could hack into encrypted TV channels? Who would disclose highly classified corporate secrets? The answer is obvious. Doc Paradox is one of them. He's a puppet controlled by the establishment. To what end? Maybe this is how corporations funnel our anger and frustration in a safe and controlled manner through a rebel who will never go so far as to issue a call to arms. Maybe he's being used to reveal facts that hurt the competition. Or maybe he's just a branding opportunity. A month or two, Avante could put out a new Doc Paradox line for us to wear our disapproval. Only time will tell, but for the Lord's sake, don't let's still wear out his phony smile. Okay. Huh? He's obviously not a fan. Alright, let's get this done. Install malware. here, dearie. Door into the server. Whoa, 2200. That this expedition promises to be success.
Which means I'm happy, which means you get your eddies, and everyone's happy.
Woohoo!
Contract closed. Thanks, V.
You got it, girl. Okay, cat's a tiger. Street cred. And I guess I got some money. All right, get closed. Aldecados, who the hell is that?
You want something, Chum?
going on down there. Okay, we're going to end the episode here. I want to thank you for watching. We are Eric Malkavian. Actually, let's see what we got out of that mission. Maine? We got it finished. Not sure what we got as far as money is concerned. I did see the experience come up. Let's see. Nope. We're close, though, to gaining another street cred level and a experience level. Okay. Thank you for watching. You have a great day. I've been playing Cyberpunk 2077. Goodbye.